So it says record, but then it like goes to standby.
That's so weird.
Yo, 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 yo! Stepping in!
Wait, dude, do we get the cameras today?
Hey!
Were you alive in the 90s, Quinn?
Not by a long shot.
But we're filming each other.
We're filming each other. No, I want to film yours.
Hey guys, so today we're on set for Everything Sucks. It's a teenage dramedy. It's really cool. You should guys go watch it.
Action!
I really love how unique our show is because I feel like all of the high school shows are always like jocks and cheerleaders. And our show, you know, it's the AV Club and the Drama Club. Like, you never see that.
Welcome to AV Club, freshman.
My name is Quinn Liebling.
Peyton Kennedy.
Abby Brittle.
Rio Mangini.
Jahi Woodston.
Look at that glow. Look at that smile.
Ting!
We are on the set of Everything Sucks, getting ready for the first shot of the day.
Okay, for now, don't
come filming this, it's amazing. The 90s is coming back.
Any minute now.
I am enjoying living in the 90s, time traveling.
Everything didn't suck in the 90s. I hate tight pants, skinny jeans and everything. Back then it was like the cool jeans that you're comfortable in, you know, you could dance in.
These are Zubaz, they're the best pants in the world.
Welcome to my crib.
This is where we hang out.
This is my pet dog, Husky.
This is our pet Boom.
My pet Boom.
That's Rio Mangini.
No interviews.
Rejection! Rejection! This show is about rejection.
I guess just life sucks when you're a teenager. Let me show you guys. I have a 90s playlist on my phone for Emmeline. So we got some Oasis, Nirvana, Madonna, Ace of Base.
Everything doesn't suck.
Woo!
Everything sucks.
Think we're about done.
Woo!
Bye.